This is Epi working outside of map, inside of Call of Duty Mobile for 2023. I know I've done these videos in the past, but I figured I would do one for 2023 because there has been a few changes since the last video that I made, and it really wasn't even that long ago. But since it is a new year, and like I said, there are changes, I will do another video. I'm not going to talk through this whole video because a lot of these are self-explanatory from the clips that you see. But if you guys do go on to enjoy the rest of this video, make sure to drop a like on the subscribe to the channel because both of those things do help me out a ton. Just enjoy these spots. I will see you in the next one. Have a good rest of the day. Peace.
Let's go. Been on that check. Thank you.